$7,000.
Tonight was gorgeous. Went out to the oldest, which is adjacent to Ayers Rock, and we had a wonderful hour-long hike, and we also had a beautiful champagne sunset. I want to tell everybody, I want to start with why I'm having a wedding dinner. Because Bill fell off the road. No. Yesterday, we spent an entire day in the Daintree rain forest. Don't let me tell you what's in the forest. Because the ranger who took us out in a four-wheel drive by ship, air, land, and sea kept telling us horribly the 10 most poisonous snakes in the world. Wild pigs that eat people. He referred to them as cannibalistic pigs. And last but not least, the nefarious spider. So after spending a whole day tracking this hiking through the rainforest, we came back to the hotel room before we had anything to drink. I was in perfect health. I opened the glass sliding doors, and from panning on this, you will see that I succeeded in smashing my entire hand. And it's all black. And I had to take off my rings, because if I didn't take them off, they would have had to be cut off. Now, the point is, sometimes you're safer in the bush with a cane than you are in your own home. In fact, most of the time, you're safer out in the bush. That's all I have to say for tonight.
Oh, it's 5:30 a.m. November 10th, and we're watching the sunrise on Ayers Rock in Central Australia, also known by the Aboriginal people as the Uluru.
We gotta tell people we had to get up at 4 o'clock this morning.
I get up at 4 o'clock every morning.
Oh.
No big deal.
Oh, yeah.
Desert in the morning. It's cool, beautiful. You can hear the dingoes barking in the background?
Yeah.
Howling and barking. What a beautiful morning. It's cool out here, and in about another hour it'll be up to 80, 90 degrees, and by noon it'll be 100 again. Gorgeous. I'm gonna pan around. We're gonna watch the different colors of the rock will change this morning.